From overnight at a St. Mary parish. This is video from the scene. We first received reports of the structure fire just after 4 o'clock this morning. Little details are known at this time, but we do know the Baldwin Fire Department, as well as other departments in the area, responded. There is no word on if there are any injuries. We will continue to follow this developing story and bring you updates as we receive them. The family of a Lafayette man.